Hello, YouTube. It's your boy T.
Your boy
Jay, right? And then you got your girl.
That was a little dry.
Okay, we'll do it over. Hello, YouTube. It's your boy T. And your boy Jay. And your girl. Hit that like button, subscribe, and comment in the comment section. We about to react to that Daddy Long Neck, right? And Wide Neck. Next big thing. I don't think it's nothing wrong with
it. I can't take that serious. That's awful. I guess because I work in like the medical like area-ish. And I just...
This is your first time seeing them doing this, right?
Yes!
Okay. I seen the other one. It was funny. But it was actually pretty good. It actually sounded better than some other people's songs. There's nothing wrong with these people. It's just that they had a disform with their neck. Yeah, defect with their norm. And like the other dude, his neck was just wider than normal. He just needed to eat. That's it. He'll be all right. His neck will probably get right back to normal. Right now, his neck is matching a tall, like a dude with like, that's got bigger shoulders. His shoulders ain't matching his neck. So that's why his neck was long. I guarantee if he work out.
If he just eat and work out, he'll be all
right. Yeah, he got to eat more. Maybe he can't like gain, put on weight because some people have that issue. When I was a kid, I had an issue. I couldn't put on weight. I could eat a whole bunch of food. Couldn't put on weight. I don't know what it was.
Okay, but I watched the video. Come on. Thought this been neck. Daddy long neck. Smoking on the propane. So my dick in the rim. Should just get me ring. Bitch said I'm the next big thing. Shut the fuck up and suck this big neck. Wide neck. Smoking on the propane. So my dick in the whip. Just give me ring. Walking the party. Litty like a titty. Got a long neck. And my diamond so drippy. Bad bitch. Run the fuck. But I'm too busy. Wide neck on the scene, smoking propane. Yeah, bitch, gave me brain off a new chain. I was sitting in the counter, now I'm switching lanes. Every bitch in the world wanna know my name. Shorty wanna fuck, but she's too cheap. Diamond on my neck, chains on my feet. Me and wide neck, we on TV. Daddy long neck, crazy in the shit. I don't wanna entertain this. I'm sorry.
We have to. People want it. People like them. It's only, look. You only got 42 minutes. I mean, 42 seconds, not minutes. 42 seconds left, and that's it of neckness, you know.
Neckness.
But the reason why they doing this is because everybody made fun of their neck, and Daddy Long Neck basically became famous off of his neck by doing comedy with his neck. In it. My neck ain't that big, ain't it shouldn't be, but. Hopefully, yeah, it made me think. Made me look at my neck and see if it should get famous. But one thing I can say, y'all, is that Wide Neck could have did this a long time ago before he went to jail. But like, what happened was he got famous off his mugshot. I think you know that. Go ahead, massage. But Wide Neck, he got famous off his mugshot, right? And he came out of jail, right? I don't know if you seen that video, did you? When he got out of jail on Instagram Live. Well, basically Wide Neck got out of jail and he was like, bro, your mugshot is booming on the internet. He said, what is it, man? He said, bro, you famous on the internet, dog. For real? Like, for what? It's cause your neck, man. For real? My neck. He already knew his neck. He like, dude sit there and was talking to this dude named McCurdy. Whatever, before he, like, after he became an actor, he decided to make a news channel, kind of like a news channel before they famous. That dude said they did an interview with him.
Y'all, look at this. This is scary. I got a trouble.
So, pretty much, when he got out of jail and they told him about his next situation, he decided to ran with it. Collect his chips, collect his coins, and take care of his family, because he got family. I didn't know that. I thought he was just, you know, a regular dude that just got locked up. But he had a family before he went to jail and everything. He had another one coming on the way. So, you know. And I know they asked him and say, "Is your brothers like that too?" He said, "I got brothers, but they neck ain't like that. It was just me." You know what I'm saying? His neck was like, but if he just started working out his shoulders, it would match up. You know, like once they get big and bulky, like all that would match up, y'all. That's the only thing I think. But y'all hit that like button, subscribe. Y'all let me know what y'all think about.
You ain't getting next, shut the fuck up. You niggas playing real, bunch of suckers. I just poured a 4 in this double cup. Long neck, yeah, I dare nigga fuck with us.
Bitch, I'm the next big thing. Shut the fuck up and suck this big neck. Daddy long neck, smoking on the propane. Suck my dick in the rip, shit is getting me brain.
Bitch said I'm the next big thing. Shut the fuck up and suck this big neck. Why?
Hey, for some reason, when I look at him doing the interview, it's like he's not even want to do the video. He's just doing it for the chips. Like, he's literally like, I don't even care, like, why I'm doing this. You know what I'm saying? You can tell, like, he got, like, an attitude. The other dude, the white dude, was actually into it. Like, oh, I really wanted to do this. You know what I'm saying? But the other dude, the dude with the wide neck really ain't, you know, long neck really was into it. The wide neck dude looked like he's not even into the video. Like, he ain't want to perform. He just doing this because everybody is asking for it. Ain't that right? Tell him about what you think about it. Huh? Let's see what the baby think about it.
What do you think about it, boo? Yeah. So there you guys. There you have it.
There you go. So thank you, baby. I told you, look. You see why I did that? You see the little ammo thing? All right. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the... you know, the TJ Bree channel, you know what I'm saying? Even though it says T's reaction, that apostrophe and that S was only there because Jonathan was in her stomach at one point.
And we went through things.
And before that, he was in my bar. And then after that, before that, I was in my daddy, my mom.
Hey,
hit that like button.
Let it go.
Subscribe.
Like, and don't mind this mannish ass little boy. Okay, thanks, bye.
Hey, go check out my Twitch stream Saturday nights, Sunday nights, Saturday, whatever. Just go ahead and check out my Twitch and go follow me. Hello, YouTube. Hey, go check out my Twitch stream Saturday nights,